Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to block links and server invites on Discord. So as you can see right now, I'm on my Discord and here I'm going to sending some links. As you can see, links are easily sending and embedding. So anyone on this server will be able to post or send any links now. To disable links, all you have to need, open a browser and open this yagpdb.xyz website. So we are going to block links using this bot. If you're first time here, click on control panel and click on login using Discord. Click on authorize. Now click on select server and select your server where you want to add the bot. Just click on continue, authorize, and ensure that you are not a robot. Once the bot successfully added to your server, now click here to start managing it. And here click on moderation and click on basic auto moderator. First of all, we have to enable auto moderator. So just enable this and click on save. Now click on links. Now to disable all kind of links on your server, just enable this option and scroll down. If you want to enable links for a specific moderator, then here you can select the moderator. And if you want to ignore any channel to blocking links, from here you'll be able to select a channel. Now just click on save. And now on, whenever someone sends any link on your server, the link will be automatically deleted. As you can see, I'm going to deleting all my links. And now let's try to send links again. As you can see, links are automatically deleting through the bot. So this is how we can disable links on Discord server. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.